honestly, though, this jetpack is, like, super easy to use, and I'm really good at using it.